So now Ray has Luke's lightsaber.
Ray has Luke's lightsaber?
Yep.
I love you, Ezra. So Ezra, all the good guys and all the bad guys. Dude, I think the Ezra, Obi-Wan Kenobi, whatever.
Well, I should have this bad guy because you're gonna have way, like, a lot. So then I would get all three of these.
And then I would get all four of these. No, five.
But I could get, like, this, and then I could have this here. So I could have this in one hand, and then this in another.
Or if I had all of them, and then I could just do this.
Oh my gosh. Mom, look at this.
They're all red.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, and there's a good guy on that one. So
That's nice.
These are good. I need to do something. Which one should I have? So the most overpowered is Luke Skywalker.
And
this is Luke Skywalker. This is Luke Skywalker.
This is
Obi-Wan
Kenobi.
This is Luke Skywalker.
And that's
Luke Skywalker's the best.
And Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Mm-hmm. Those would be the two.
Then.
Whoever that is.
Then.
No, wait. I think this is Luke's. No.
This is just a space.
Yeah. And then this is Darth Vader, this is Darth Vader, and this is Ren.
As we both have one that's shiny. Ezra, you can't do that.
Is this a solo overpowered for me?
Ezra!
I'm just going like this.